The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Championship.
Oh, he's back in NXT.
Sami Zayn, once upon a time, the very heart and soul of NXT, has returned home.
You know, a fact that not many people know is that Sami Zayn had the first match ever on the WWE Network against Cesaro.
Yeah, I was there. It was remarkable. One of the best I've ever seen.
In fact, I called it the match of the year.
Sami would go on to capture the NXT Championship at one time. Really one of the most respected superstars in NXT.
Expose some truths if you're Sami Zayn.
Or anyone with a functional brain.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared, too.
Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn! And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Scorpion!
Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers. This NXT title has a lot of prestige.
And the WWE title matches get the headlines, but for my money, the NXT champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
Yeah, it's true. NXT attracts the best talent in the world, and they're all fighting to breathe the same rarefied air.
You have to push yourself to places you didn't know existed to win this championship, and even further, to keep it.
The follow-away slam.
Ooh, well measured.
The spear.
The challenger eating up some damage.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Running power slam!
That unraveled on Zayn.
Going for the run.
The fallaway slam.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Powerbomb! He continues to press forward.
This could be his moment.
Right to the leg.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Face crusher.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Go for the ride.
The follow-away slam.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
Just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Perched up top.
A diving knee drop.
Headed to the top now.
A little deep sinking elbow.
Attempting high risk move after high. Move at a breakneck pace.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and
jackhammer.
A championship level move.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Yuranagi!
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Dominance! Power slam!
Sami is countered.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
He had it scouted.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Reversal! What a counter! Spear!
And he's just picking him apart now.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Targeting the leg there.
Okay. continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa!
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way.
Oh, a spine buster. Crippling.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
The champ will stay champ.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Pulled away. God.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah.
Seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Ducking out of trouble.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Run right through with the spear.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominus. Power slam.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
Hoisted up. Military press.
Spine buster.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
No. That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be funny.
Oh. Table.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Flamed across the way.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A baseball bat? With a runner like that play, this is not going to be good.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before his very eyes. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
The follow-away slam.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
Picked up.
An incredible seated suplex.
Handle applied.
Up and... Oh, wow! Face first. And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He's heading back to the ring.
Oh! There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Sami.
Enough already.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are full of live energy in the room.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
The champions need to finish the job.
Two.
Champ stays the champ.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, and still NXT champion, Scorpion.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.